Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm iDuzzDis. Today I'm going to be opening these Pokemon Sword and Shield building battle stadiums. But in this video today, guys, it's going to be a little bit different as I'm going to set myself sort of a challenge where I can't say a single word throughout the whole video. So it's going to be sort of like an ASMR video. So you see my reaction, but you won't hear a single word out of my mouth. So without further ado, let's get it. Thank you.
High five! All right.
Thank you. go!
And we are back, guys, with a recap. Boy, that was tough. That was tough. This opening was tough. Wow, I didn't think it was going to be that hard. That was hard. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Boy, it was something different, and I thought I'd give it a try. But this is our recap. This, compared to my last opening, my last Building Battle Stadium opening, way better. Way better. And the funny thing is, I couldn't even really react. I hope those facial expressions and stuff entertained you. Alright, so kicking things off, we have a Bill and Eevee, the Dene Trainer Gallery card, Jolteon. All of these I have. I've pulled all of these already, so. Ariados Trainer Gallery card. So that's 5 Trainer Gallery cards in that, all of them packed. Altogether, I think it was 24. So 5 cards. Rumble V, I have. Aggron V, I have. Flygon V, I have. Well, Peko V is new to the edition, which I'm happy about. Yes, nice. So that's 5 Vs. Simisear V, another one to the edition, which I have. Perfect. Which I don't have, sorry. Which I can add to my binder, my master set. And then my 4th Whimsicott. Bloody hell, my 4th one. So that's how many cards? 5, 10. 11. Oh, the star of the show. The absolute star of the show. Wow. This caught me so off guard. I nearly failed it because of this. I almost screamed the house down. Oof. Gold, secret rare, glare, and Articuno. That makes. Hopefully, you've seen all my other videos so far, but if you haven't. Depending on when I upload this, or in what order I upload it anyway, so it might not even make sense either way. But I have all 3 of them now. All 3 gold Galarian birds. Yes! And then, we have Full Art Zamazenta V. Nice. Oh yes. Another Full Art. And on that very good bombshell, guys, if you enjoyed the video, if you enjoyed the new style of video, let me know in the comments down below. Also, leave a like, subscribe, turn notifications on, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.